have lots of hair on my chest.
A little bit.
I have hair on my chest.
I always got the hairiest chest out of
my body. I'm part Puerto part Irish. If I get hair all over my body.
That's there. Looks like a gorilla.
Harry's a gorilla.
This is me doing the web chat. And these kids write really fast. I can't keep up with them, but I'm trying to. Hi, Howie. Will you tell Ellie? Wow. Lulu, what's LOL? Very funny. Haha, Howie. Howie, my mom thinks you're a very nice voice. Thank you, Mom. I love the moms too. Very fun. You are awesome. All right, Howie. My mom says hello. Tell your mamas all I said hi. Tell your moms. D.
Hey, Bay Area.
That sounds so stupid.
Hey, Bay Area.
Okay.
Hey, what's up, Bay?
Okay, right. Well, let's just
two, do it. Three. Hey, Bay.
All
right. It's all good for it. Trust me.
Alright, let's try.
One,
this.
Two, three.
Don't tell anybody else that. What'd you do to him?
Ho ho.
You
listen to me.
I'm not joking. I swear to God. We had a fight, but we're good.
Is everything okay? Like, what happened? Can I sell this to
Howie,
TMZ?
Let me see,
Howie,
see
tell
your fist.
Me something good.
Let me see your fist. Right there.
It looks
right
bruised.
There. So right here. Hey, come here.
I can blow my nose.
Come here!
I have to blow my
come
nose
here.
And
I have
this.
To show what Howie did to you. Come here. Come here. For TMZ.
TMZ,
gotta
we
get
need
an
this.
Unedited form of...
Wait, that's a bruise. That's a
right
bruise.
Right there.
You hit him. Right there. Look at that dented knuckle.
Boom! Right there. Went right here. Oh,
that,
look at that cut.
I got
ooh,
beat
Nick
up by
Carter. Nick Carter got cut
by a really tiny Puerto Rican Irish dude.
Oh!
Are you gonna take that?
No, he already took it from me.
Short? Oh. Okay.
Are you gonna take that?
Oh, that hurts.
Really?
Alan McPherson.
Alan McPherson? Yeah, right. I remember when we first went there, a koala pooped on my foot. that was the best thing in the world, and they I didn't like it. But the funny thing was to watch the koalas, how they all sleep above each other, and they just and because they're so out of it, they just poop on each other, and nobody cares, you know. And then there was that, remember that white cockatoo that wouldn't shut up, that kept like rah, 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 that bird that was in the cage, and the big wallaby like a giant beaver.
No, I remember that.
That was mean.
It's okay.
And I saw my first Tasmanian devil. And a kangaroo bit my mother.
Bottling tour out here in Europe. This first beer is actually a beer that only real men can drink. This is a Le Coq. It's a big beer. I mean, if you ladies want to try it, fine, but I warn you, it's mighty powerful. Well, I've been out here as well, and actually today in Tallinn, Estonia, I found some other great beers here. This is a really, really good one. It's called Saku. Saku Original. This is a great beer. It's the original one. It's got a little filling, but not bad. The next one here is taking it up to the next level. This is Saku Cold. It's good. It's good for you too. And if you really want to take it to the next level, you got to try this one. Saku on Ice. It's good stuff. So, just wanna.
This is Nick! And you're listening to Gene and Julie. I'm the Backstreet Boys on this hit station. You see, man.
Is that okay for you?
Okay, no, we'll do it. That was right. We'll do it for real. We're just kidding.
Bro, are you kidding me?
We're
Nick because he was just up above the main.
You're gonna say Nick too?
You got Nick? Dory, who you got? Howie, Nick, or Rob? Dory? I said Nick is coming up next. Half of them said Nick and you, and a couple said Howie. Two? Actually, nobody in the band said Howie, so it didn't even work. Where's Howie?
Yeah, please.
That sounds like better. Hey, Bay Area.
1, 2, 3. What's up, Bay Area?
This is Howie D.
And this is Nick from the Backstreet Boys.
And you're listening to Gene and Julie on Z95.7.
Thank you so much for coming up tonight. I hope you enjoyed it. Did you enjoy? How do you get an extra hug from Brian?